AirMax Ecosystems, the nation's leading supplier of pond and lake aeration and natural water treatments for almost two decades, has revolutionized pond management with the development of the AirMax Ecosystem Pond Management Program. In the next few minutes, you'll learn how to turn a pond from this to this and keep it that way. But before we get started, let's learn a little about how ponds work. Ponds are created for many different purposes, such as irrigation, stormwater retention, swimming, fishing, or just a place to relax and get away from the stress of everyday life. Whatever the purpose, no one wants a pond that looks like this. Maintaining a clean, healthy pond can be simple once you understand its life cycle and learn to work with Mother Nature, not against her. In the next few minutes, you'll learn more about the natural life cycle that occurs in every pond, and how the addition of the AirMax ecosystem gives you a clear advantage to achieving a cost-effective way to keep your pond or lake clean, clear, and healthy. It's important to understand that the life cycle of any pond can be broken down into two stages. During stage one, organic matter from plants, birds, animals, and debris begin to accumulate in your pond, but because the pond is still young, the nutrient load is low, so there is minimal weed and algae growth. The amount of debris your pond receives and the type of soil your pond was constructed from will determine how long your pond will stay at stage one. Generally, your pond will begin to enter stage two in 3 to 5 years. As your pond enters stage two, you will begin to notice excessive algae blooms and submerged aquatic plants. Emergent weeds such as cattails, reeds, and aquatic grasses will begin to grow around the pond's edge, taking over your shoreline. At this point, a chemical application may be necessary. Although this is effective, it is only a short-term fix and a band-aid to the real problem. It's also important to understand that most ponds experience stratification or layered water during the warmer months of the year. Stratification happens when the sun heats up the upper water of the pond. The warmer water is lighter than the colder water and is naturally separated by what is known as a thermocline. A thermocline prevents the mixing of the upper and lower water. The thermocline is often noticed when you're swimming. As your feet break through the thermocline, you feel cooler water, which is commonly mistaken as a spring. During this period of stratification, the fish will primarily inhabit the top half of the pond. Due to low oxygen levels and toxins caused from dead aquatic weeds, leaves, and algae that fill the bottom half of the pond. In the fall and winter months, the cold air will cool the surface of your pond, causing what's commonly referred to as turnover, or a mixing of the upper and lower water. Turnover allows nutrient-rich water with very little oxygen from the bottom of the pond to mix with the healthy water at the surface, resulting in poor water quality and in some cases causing fish kills. The AirMax Ecosystem Pond Management Program, often referred to as the Fountain of Youth for ponds, is a simple process that works with Mother Nature to stop many of the common problems associated with a pond. The results are a clean and healthy pond. There are two processes which together make up the AirMax ecosystem, reactive and proactive. Even today, many pond owners rely solely on reactive pond management practices to keep their ponds clear of excessive, unwanted aquatic growth. They typically wait for the problem to appear, then treat it chemically. Although sometimes necessary as a management tool, chemical applications are only a short-term fix and act as a bandage to the real problem. Chemical treatments can only kill aquatic weeds. In turn, the aquatic weeds remain in the pond as decaying organic material, which over time becomes muck, feeding future aquatic weed growth. With the introduction of the AirMax Ecosystem Pond Management Program, pond owners have now been able to convert to and rely on proactive pond management practices. With the use of aeration, 100% natural bacteria and pond dyes, they have been able to get directly at the source of their problems, excessive nutrients in the pond. By circulating the water, introducing high levels of oxygen, and the addition of specific natural bacteria, you can dramatically reduce the nutrients in the pond, creating a working ecosystem that maintains healthy, clean, and clear water for all to enjoy. The anchor of the AirMax ecosystem is aeration. AirMax aeration systems are the most energy efficient systems available, costing as little as $7 a month to run 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Each system consists of one or more powerful and efficient continuous duty air compressors housed in an exclusive silent air cabinet, making AirMax aeration the quietest systems available. AirMax aeration systems also consist of self-weighted airline and low-maintenance synergistic membrane diffusers. They are easy to install and simple to maintain. The AirMax aeration system works by pumping air from the compressor located on shore to the AirMax synergistic diffuser plate located at the bottom of your pond. The induction of air through the diffuser plates causes a continual current to circulate through the entire pond. The tiny microbubbles created by the diffuser rise to the surface, taking the less healthy lower pond water and gases with them and allowing for the highly oxygenated, healthy upper pond water to replace it. Once at the surface, the gases are released into the atmosphere and the thermocline is eliminated by the continuous circulation. The pond will have high levels of oxygen and consistent water temperatures throughout, keeping the water healthy and optimizing the usable habitat for fish and other aquatic life. One single AirMax diffuser plate can move up to 4,500 gallons of water per minute. By keeping the pond's oxygen level high and circulating the pond continuously, you'll dramatically reduce the chance of fish kills, algae blooms, and heavy weed growth while reducing the layer of muck on the bottom of the pond. There is a noticeable difference in ponds without proper aeration and the correct management plan. Don't let this happen to your fish. High oxygen levels created by an AirMax aeration system make the perfect environment for the oxygen-loving beneficial bacteria found in PondLogic's Pond Clear and Muckaway. There are two basic types of natural bacteria that can live in your pond: anaerobic bacteria and aerobic bacteria. Anaerobic bacteria do not rely on oxygen for their growth and survival. Their primary function in a pond is to digest organics that accumulate over time. Unfortunately, they work very slowly and produce gases such as methane and hydrogen sulfide, a sulfur-like gas with a rotten egg smell, and leave rich soil known as muck behind as a byproduct. Aerobic bacteria, on the other hand, utilize oxygen for their growth and survival. These beneficial bacteria compete for available nutrients in the water column, consuming suspended organics and digesting bottom muck, converting it into a simple gas which escapes unnoticed at the pond surface. PondLogic Pond Clear and Muckaway natural bacteria are a specialized blend of aerobic beneficial bacteria that are completely safe for fish while naturally breaking down suspended organics and muck. Due to rain runoff, high fish loads, excessive chemical use, and other factors, most natural ponds and lakes have high levels of nutrients in the water column. Pond Clear water-soluble packets are easy to use and work to clear the water by competing for nutrients and dissolving away suspended organics throughout the water column. The impact muck has on the clarity of the water column is often overlooked by pond owners. Muck is full of nutrients which are slowly released into the water column, feeding new aquatic plant and algae growth. Muckaway sinking pellets work on consuming muck at an accelerated rate, up to 5 inches per year. If you're looking for faster results, add EcoBoost to every Pond Clear and Muckaway application. EcoBoost will significantly increase the reproduction of aerobic bacteria. One of the easiest and least expensive proactive solutions a pond owner can do is add one of PondLogic's pond dyes. Poor water quality can be caused by excessive sunlight. PondLogic Pond Dye beautifies your pond and provides a natural shade while improving water quality. Pond Dye should be used all season long, even during winter months. Choose between multiple colors. One quart is 4 times concentrated and treats like a gallon of other pond dye on the market. The addition of the AirMax ecosystem will result in a healthy and beautiful pond, season after season. Here are some actual photos from AirMax ecosystem users. Here you see a pond that has been left to Mother Nature. Here is a pond where the AirMax Ecosystem Pond Management Program has been introduced. The results are clear. The AirMax Ecosystem, your simple solution to a healthy and clear pond. The AirMax Ecosystem consists of the AirMax Aeration System, Pond Clear, Muck Away Natural Bacteria, EcoBoost Bacteria Enhancer, and Pond Dye. The AirMax Ecosystem has no water use restrictions and can be used in ponds used for irrigation, stormwater retention, swimming, fishing, or any type of recreation. For more information on the AirMax Ecosystem, contact your local dealer or visit our website at airmaxeco.com.